time to continue Cloud's adventure. As per the agreement, Ada look at how innocent Cloud's sitting there. I probably should be reading all of this with all the text. So this was one of the things that I really didn't like about Crisis Core. Some of the little extra stuff. Talking about building a bar in the slums, what to call it. I mean, it's a cute reference and everything, but it doesn't really fit. Like, why are you talking to a complete stranger about building a bar with a secret basement training room, whatever? I kind of like watching them blink in these scenes. Just have to remember that this playthrough is not about paying attention to the story, noticing plot points. Right now, I'm just playing the game to play it. I do plan on doing a complete playthrough where I have to max out all of the materia. But that's going to be on the PC. Little cloud with his tail. Amazing how he cut that off, but everything in the front was still all spiky and weird. I'm gonna be better than Sephiroth. Playing a story-based game without saying anything about the story. Hey, promise me, okay, Cloud? He kept that promise. You got your childhood dream, didn't you? I'll do the next mission. That money's for Molly and schooling. I'm not exactly sure that the other members are paid. Ooh, a computer. I'm not using time with that. And I believe we still get the materia. Watch the store while we're gone. It's a bar. Okay, we do have it. Is that a giant helmet? Might be unhealthy for you, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I do know how to do this. I'm just trying to get that. Okay, so I'm just gonna switch this up. You're now on lightning, and Cloud, you are on healing. So, while I do prefer Final Fantasy VIII to this game, I know that I could beat this one without a guide at all. I'm not exactly sure I could do that with VIII. It's empty because of guys like you. I think I should have started playing this a little earlier. Like, right after finishing Crisis Core. So I could go back and point out all of the things that they said in the prequel that never happened in this game. Pretty sure there's not even a reference to Avalanche existing before Barrett started Avalanche? Being Claire is going to make a whole lot more sense once we get to Wall Market. So, what's the system? Like, you can get on the train, but if you don't have the right ID, then you're not supposed to be there. I'd be worried about the people who keep running during the security check. So, around this point in the game, is where I would normally spend a lot of time working on leveling up their limits. Okay, I think I had some good stuff near the end of the tunnel, so I will go through this. At the least, I'm not trying to overdo it on extra training and all that stuff. So, I read up some things on the One Piece game that I'm playing. Thank you. won't be able to confirm it until later on, but... apparently, for all of the trophies, instead of just saying find every treasure in the game, when it says find 200 treasures, they mean that you have to find... Oh, was this the place where you could do some severe leveling up early on? So apparently you have to... get all the treasures in the game. All the little gold spots. Alright, I'm not here to get levels and stuff. Since that's going to be incredibly tedious, I started now at the halfway point. I do like Tifa a lot, but her limit really pun totally intended limits her function on the team. The fact that you could hit her limit break. Yes, you have the potential of hitting 7 times, but... you could also miss every single hit. Barret does have some pretty good stuff. I love Vincent, but he's probably going to be less useful because some of his stuff is elemental. In a way, I might want to plan to have a team of people who would be the easiest to deal with? While getting Yuffie on the team would be really great, in order to get her ultimate attack, I would have to go all the way to Wutai. And finish all of that side quest stuff. So Barret's gonna be good for our early game. And I guess our Red 13. Until we get Sid on the team. It's gonna be weird not trying to get all of the secrets in the game. Wait a second. I always do get this mixed up. Okay, that's closed off. There we go. I don't really want to make these videos too long. And this kind of lets us start inside the Shinra building. Ow! we'll see how the team fares when we get to bosses. This will be our Final Fantasy VII Incomplete playthrough.